It's possible that what you wanted when you were 14 is what you were meant to have in your life, right?
No.
Yes, and it's possible that by giving up on those childhood dreams, you're actually giving up on yourself and giving up on ever finding your true destiny.
I see what you mean. I gotta go.
Where?
I'm gonna become an astronaut. No, wait, it's a fireman.
That's not what I meant. I just meant these vision boards, everybody does them. I mean, Oprah, she manifests everything she wants in her life. And you know why? Because they work.